another molecule in the oncology space that we were asked to break down is known as Darzalex, which is a monoclonal antibody referred to as Daratumumab. This is for the treatment of multiple myeloma, which is a cancer of plasma cells or white blood cells in the bone marrow. And Darzalex works specifically by binding to a protein known as CD38. And that's because CD38 is overexpressed in multiple myeloma cancer cells, making it a prime target for this therapy. So when Darzalex is used, it's able to bind directly to CD38, and then it can cause cell death of that multiple myeloma cancer cell in a few different ways. The first is through the recruitment of different immune cells, such as macrophages and natural killer cells. So you can almost think of it like a helipad, calling in those immune cells ready to bind and then attack the cancer cell. Next would be by engulfing into the cancer cell itself. So that monoclonal antibody binds to CD38, is sucked into the multiple myeloma cancer cell, and then can induce apoptosis. And then lastly would be causing holes on the outside of the multiple myeloma cancer cell, also referred to as complement system activation, which can then lead to cell death. So if you have another drug in the oncology space that you want to learn more about, drop a comment on this video and stay connected to my channel and with Dane Garvin.